Indian Army are deployed at MAP Holikiv. Today, at 1800 hours, due to heavy rainfall, there was a massive landslide, due to which we received around 30 to 35 casualties, out of which 13 were fatal. We, the Indian Army, along with civil authorities, gave initial treatment to the casualties, due to which we were able to save many lives. Right now, I am with two of my patients, which were initially in a very bad state, but now they are doing fine. Apart from them, there are five more casualties in the ward and they are also doing fine.